We are back again. And I am not going to... Excuse me? Sir. What the heck was that? I'm actually not going to be leaving the house quite yet because I want this. I want this thing. I want to get the thing. Not that I need more money, but I want it really badly. So what I did do is I did cheat. I don't know if it's cheating. I googled it. I googled where you could get the ball. So, like, I'm gonna get it. And potentially get murdered by a big ol' Lady D. Wait, why does it sound like... Okay, that was rude. Wow, it sounds scary. Okay, what's this? Oh, still sounds like there's something up here. Oh, I wasn't expecting it to be literally right there. There we go. We done did it. We done did it. We done did the thing. No, I know she'll be along shortly. So let's just quickly look. Oh, that's freaky. Three girls. Ew. Oh my goodness, that's how she made her nasty daughters. That's creepy. Oh, okay. I can do this. Oh. Still not everything. I don't know how much more time I want to look around up here because I know she's on her way. There's no way she's not on her way. So, guess we'll hope that this isn't the way she's coming. I tried to duck and dodge and dip and dodge and do a dodgeball situation, and I did a bad job of it. That's fine. It's worth it. We got the money. So we're gonna do this. Yay! Okay. I don't actually know what to do. Oh. Okay. So, you like flick it and flick it. Oh, I almost got it. Okay, and then you tilt it, and then you tilt. I don't have a good view, so. Oh, and you have to get it in this one. Oh, sweet. Yay. Okay. Besides the finding of the ball, that wasn't the worst thing ever.
As you wish.
Okay. Yeah, for 8,000? I'd say that's worth it. I'd say that was worth it.
With this? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
Yeah, you should be happy to purchase it, buddy. Well, I used my... What are you doing?
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
I can hear her stimp stomping around out there, so... Will she chase me if I... Ooh! And away we go! Oh, I thought... I don't know what I thought. I thought I'd be leaving. And, like, actually leaving the grounds. Like, straight up leaving the castle. Which is what I'd hoped for. But, here we are. I feel like I should make some health. Right? Because it's gotta be... There's... I'll just use this. Because there's no way I don't fight her. Right? Like, they're not gonna... I mean, she is, like, the main lady, so maybe I don't fight her till later on in the game. We'll make another one just for safety. Maybe some shotgun? I do like shotgun ammo. Just get all our business organized here. It's looking nice. Okay. I don't know. I guess we're... just going. It's all blue. So it's not wasting any time. It just wants me to go. Don't look at stuff, but like the game trains you to look at stuff. Is this her coffin or something? Am I like looking in her No, she had a bedroom though. Oh, who's this nasty guy? Okay. Oh, this is the blade to kill the monster. Okay, so now I can fight her. So now I can get grabbed by her, apparently. No, that was mean. Oh my goodness. Oh, she's so angry. Oh, she's so big. No. Oh my god, is this already... What is she doing? Oh my gosh, she's turning into a thing. No. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you.
Oh. I will devour all of you.
No. Oh my gosh. What is this? What is she? I don't understand what that is. I thought she was supposed to be a bat. That doesn't look like a bat. Oh my gosh, she's chucking him everywhere. Oh my gosh, what is that?
Looks like you're outside.
Oh, she's all squiggly. She's all squiggly. Oh, there's nowhere for me to run to. Oh my goodness. I feel like the sniper would have been the choice in this part. Oh, yeah, it's given me oh my gosh, it just gave me so much stuff. Hold on. Let me organize it so I can take a second. Here. I still feel like handgun is the way to go for me. Because I don't... Oh my goodness, that's too close. I don't like that.
You're a lucky man.
Oh my goodness.
Besides Miranda, you're the only one to ever see this form. Too bad you pay for it with your life.
Oh, she's tall. She's even taller in this form. Oh my gosh. Run! Totally got stuck there. Oh. Oh, that got too close for comfort. Oh, this is, hold on. This is where this will work for me. Yeah, okay. Why do I feel like I'm moving so slow? Her face. Oh! She's angry. Oh, it's angry. Oh. Okay. Hold on. Oh! Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. She's raging. Oh, oh, run away. Run away, Ethan. Run away. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Woo! Oh, the aiming. I require auto aim way more than I should. I did take everything from you. I killed your nasty daughters. I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna miss. I'm gonna miss a bunch. You watch out, lady. I'm gonna miss a whole bunch. Oh. 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 My goodness. Oh. This is. Oh. Oh, this is my opportunity. Go. Go. Unload. Unload. Use all the guns. Get it. Get- oh. I feel like I did a. Miss the aiming. Oh, nope. Opportunity missed. Oh, no! I told you I wasn't really good with the sniper rifle. I called that. I said that. What is it? No, stop. Leave me be, lady. I don't like you in this form. Can you go back to being the other form? Go back to being the other one, please. I didn't like you when you were tall, but I definitely don't like you like this. I don't know where she is. Oh, oh, there she is. Whoa, she's flying. She's moving. Oh my goodness! No thanks. Oh! Oh my goodness. Just shoot. I should have gone with the quicker firing situation. Oh my goodness. Oh, back up. Oh! She's so squiggly. Oh, internet, how are you gonna have a crush on this? It's gross. No! Oh my goodness, good thing I fell on the slimy wing. I feel like that would still just break your body. Would it not? Oh my goodness. Let me take out my knife and stab her. Just like I did the daughters. Okay, how is Capcom gonna go and make this lady the internet's girlfriend and then she's the first boss and you kill her? What's the rest of the game then? You don't even- oh wow.
You're the one who's that cursed. Sucked.
That did suck. That sucked so bad. But for real, Capcom, you're gonna rely on- well, maybe they didn't know the internet was gonna like her so much. I feel like they should have seen that coming though. What is that? Is that- what is this that I got? Do I need-
looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Dirty flask. Hold on, what is that? Let me look at that. A little fetus. Number 3 Eve. Okay. Something. What's in there? What is that? It's like amber glass with the flower? I don't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to know what that is yet. Oh my goodness. Let's just take a moment to reload. Have a little breathe. Whew! I can't believe we killed her. I literally can't believe it. I thought she was gonna be, I don't know, around for longer? Gross. Was that crazy of me to think that? I don't like that I'm back out here. I don't know, I was getting used to fighting the guys that weren't the Lycans. Now I'm assuming I'm fighting Lycans again because it's back in village territory. I mean, it is called Resident Evil Village, so it makes sense that I'd end up back in the village because it's been time since I've... Why? Okay. I finished that item that you requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney, go through the caves to the ruins, then down to the village. Okay, I can do this. There's stuff in here. I guess I should save. Wow, I can't believe I did it. I fought the first boss and I survived. Something, is it because it's out back that I need to get it? Is it in here? No. A toilet? I mean, what? Oh well. The other thing was the toilet. No, nothing here. I'm not sure. There's something here. Oh. Oh no. Close that. There's something here that I'm not seeing. That I would like to have. Oh. There we go. Okay. Yes, got it. Nailed it. Okay. Yeah, I guess it's this way. Do I still like the shotgun best? Do I? Oh, I do. Okay. Ooh. Don't love this. Oh, I guess this is kind of like... Oh. Okay. I guess it's kind of like the... Oh, no, no. What? No, I hate water. I hate water in these games. Hear our voice together as one in reverence. Oh, she's here. I was wondering when this lady would show up again. It's been a minute. To deliver us. I can't believe she's still alive out here, just doing her thing. It's being a creep.
As the midnight
moon
rises on black wings, we await the light at the end.
Yeah.
In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle.
I almost died. You told me to go that way, and I almost died because of you.
How can a man be almost dead?
How?
That's a question for the wise.
I got super injured.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late.
What is this lady's deal? I need to know.
Sacrificed life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this?
Why is she being sacrificed?
She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
No more riddles.
Will you please stop talking in riddles?
Yeah, what he said.
I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Yo, that's sassy. I don't know about that. I don't know about your sass there, lady.
Wait a second. That looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Umbrella logo.
Hey, wait!
This Umbrella's doing stuff. Also, that reminds me, like, what's Chris and them up to? Wait. Creepy. Yeah, what's Chris and those guys up to right now? We haven't seen them in a while. I assume I just got the key for here. Yeah. Ooh, I don't like doing these. Last time I did, my arm got sliced. And my shirt got sliced. Okay.
Is this?
What is this? What is this? A thing. Do I put this on it? No. Okay. Ooh. Is that the factory? I guess that's the factory over there. Oh, that looks... That doesn't look like a place I want to go to. Oh, I just noticed. Look at these guys. These tall guys. Oh, I hate that. Okay, let's... This is the ceremony site. So this is where Mother Miranda wants to go? Because she's been talking about ceremonies for a while or something? the ceremony, right? And then Dimitrescu, Lady D was like, forget your ceremony. I'm gonna kill him myself. But then I killed her instead, right? I feel like it's been too long since there's been an enemy, and therefore I'm gonna be fighting something very soon. Stay dead. Oh, I see. I see. I see. Is this... Hold on. Left stick. Oh, man. Oh! Oh no, there was one closer! I didn't... Oh, I got an achievement for that. Oh! 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 And now I'm just missing. Oh, okay. It's fine. Oh, that guy has fire. He's just creeping. Where'd the fire guy go? I'm scared. I don't know where he... Fire guy. Yeah, get wrecked. Nope! Nope! Oh. 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 Okay. Oh, I'm actually so happy about that trick shot thing. I was just like, I guess I could do the sniper rifle, and then I got an achievement. So like that makes me feel really good. But obviously that was a good thing to do. I'm still so used to being the castle, I'm looking for like shiny gold things. I don't think I have the thing that I need for that. So that's fine. No, wait, this is... Anything here? Nope. It's dark. Turn your light on. Nope. Okay. It's fine. Just chilling in the darkness, I guess. Are you dead? Are you dead? Scared. I know there's gonna be another one. Like, there's no way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Where is he? Oh. Okay. 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 We're good? We're fine. Everything's fine. We're good. We're working through it. Reloaded. We've still got some bullets. Is there another one in here? Wow, it's so dark in here. What's this? Oh, it's locked. What key do I use? Nope. This key? Nope. This key? So many keys and none of them work. Oh, I guess I only had the three. Hmm. Interesting. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just have to come back for whatever that is. Like, I guess it's surely not that important, or else I would have been given a key for it, right? Oh man, this looks like a... Oh, this looks like a boss fight type of situation here. Oh no. I'm scared. I'm reloaded, so. The altar. Oh! Oh! Cutscene.
There you are.
How'd he get out here?
I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but.
How does this guy know? Like, what's his role here?
You have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
What is it? It's an amber glass full of goo. I don't know. Look closer, like... Head? It's the head of somebody? What is it? Is it my baby's head? Don't throw it on the ground.
The flask seems to contain her head.
Wait, no. Her head was bigger than that. She's a baby. Babies have pretty big heads.
Roses.
Don't Did say another word.
Mush it in there? What's the... That...
This is impossible. This just can't be.
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
What's her powers? Is it like an undying power like me?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
Yeah, what?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village.
Okay.
Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
This guy
plays... holding out and get to the damn point.
Way bigger of a role than I thought.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options?
What's his play?
Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
What does this
He'll
mean?
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie.
Will I though? I feel like
Joker.
I don't. Oh my gosh, so angry. Okay. I'm in a new area. Do you have new
Naturally.
Things for me? Oh, okay. Oh, hold on.
I've gotten things. Some new stock.
Yeah. Oh, that's so expensive. It's beautiful.
Oh, yes, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
Oh, he's got a lot more stuff again. Okay, what if I start with... Yep. Make my thing more. I love the
One
shotgun.
One moment, please.
And let's just go ahead and do ammo capacity as well. That's fine, because I love it so much. Now we can...
Don't
okay, there's like an extra line at the bottom now. I don't like that for organization purposes. It looks silly. There's something about this. It's just so soothing. Judge me all you want. I regret nothing. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to move the way I do the bullets. So. Put this over here now. Oh, no. I don't like this. Hold on. Now that I've started doing it, I'm not a fan. Hold on. So there's not as much room for the bullets to go beside it. No. Hold on. Hold on. Forget all this. Cut this all out. That's just silly. Yeah, we'll just put it down a row. Yeah. That's better. Wow, I used a lot of bullets during all of that. Let's put these here, because I've actually liked using them. And that can go back down here. And these can still go over here. I don't think I need more of those. Could use more bullets, though. Oh, I can still craft, too. Let's do more shotgun, just because it's my favorite. And let's move that here. Now let's see
Welcome.
What I can buy from him. Should I just buy everything from him? What do I want to spend my money on? I want to just spend it on a million things. Just buy up everything he sells. I don't know if I'll use anything. And you know, I'm not going to buy anything else. I feel like I actually have so much stuff for now.
Thank you for your patronage.
So we'll just keep moving. I think Winky? Yeah, okay. So I feel like I'm probably not going to need the Lady Dimitrescu key anymore because, like, I'm not in her area anymore. Oh, wow, I'm, like, going straight. Oh, my goodness, I'm just pressing every button that I'm not trying to press. Okay, hold on. I'm going back into the village. Okay, so that's 6 wing key. That's the way back to the castle. We don't want that. That's a lock. Oh, I can lockpick that. Iron insignia key. I have that. So I can do anything that has an iron insignia key on it. Okay. Okay, that seems... Can I use a knife for this? Oh, I can. Oh, I'd used a gun last time. So we could save bullets. Last time I was in here, though, I got attacked by a wolf. Like, a bunch of wolves. So I feel like there's no way that doesn't happen again. Right? Okay. I want the lockpick. Where was that? Is it this one? No. It's this one. Yes. Oh, I wonder if he sells a lockpick. No, I should have checked if he did. And then I could have bought it. Well, it's worth it for the 7 shotgun, so. Okay, I still don't have everything. Yeah, okay. I feel like you have to look under so much more than I thought you did. Yeah, okay. Sweet. So now, where do I go? I've been there. That's still red, so maybe I need to go over there. Is that not just... Was that in here? No, I still can't get in there. So, what did I think that was? That was weird. What's here? Have I been... Oh no, I haven't been in here yet. Oh, scary. Okay. It's goodies. I see that thing. But I feel like if I go running in, something's gonna get me. A teddy bear? That's weird. And that's kind of creepy. I don't like that. Oh, that's new. Not seen that before. Wow, the map's kind of loading really slowly for me right now, and I'm not confident as to why that would be. Okay. I feel like I probably missed so many things when I was first in this village. Like even in the first. Crows. Get out of here! There's definitely been badness here because there were not all the bloody goops all over here before. I don't know if I'm... Oh no, this is a key. No, that's not the one I have. Never mind. I feel like the dead people... Scary. There's still no things in here. Are the guys that are out back here still gonna be out back here? Because I didn't kill them the first time around? Do we think that's a thing? Nah. I can't believe I didn't get this whole place. I can't believe I didn't get everything from here the first time. Like, did I really just run through here so fast that I got nothing? Wow! Oh! Wow! I just panicked so hard. I don't think I need to go back. What's that? A chicken? What do I do with the chicken? Oh, there's those things. No, I don't want to fight those things, though. Ooh, just give me this. Okay. Where is the chickens? Do I murder the chickens? I guess? Oh! Okay. Hunter. Hunt an animal during the story. Huh. Dwight. Give these ingredients to the Duke. Weird. Okay. Hmm. I'm not really sure where to go. Like, I guess I need to try to use the iron. Oh my goodness, run, 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 run. I hate this area. Ah! I guess I need to try to use the iron keys or whatever. Over in that other spot. Where was that? Oh, this is open. Okay. Or wait, do I go? Wait. Have I been here before? I don't know if I've been here before. Oh, I've definitely not been here. Okay. Give me... Okay. Well, I guess I don't get to have whatever that is. Oh, should I do the looking on the ground thing? Anything here? Give me this. Yes, okay. Heard a scream. Oh, okay. There's a hole in the stable wall. That's gonna come in handy, apparently. Pardon? That just, like... I mean, there's a bad thing out there. I'm just gonna run. Because I feel like my odds are better if I can see. I just don't want to get, like, mushed into a corner. You know? I learned my lesson. Unlock all the things. Run outside. Is it in the house? Did it go in? Oh, I don't know if I want to go in. Forget that, actually. Oh, there's blood in here. I bet it's in here. I can't even see shit. Oh, there's just a bunch of dead. So much dead in here. Oh, no. Oh, I got everything in here. Oh, no. There's sound effects, though. Do I want to open this? I guess I do. Oh no, I don't like it. I don't like it. Sorry. Please don't jump scare me in the toilet. Oh. There's a dead guy. I don't like that. Okay. What? Oh, am I just like, I go down and then around? Not liking this. I don't like this. Oh. What is this doing here? I don't know. It's weird finding little children's toys places. Oh yeah. What was that? Teddy bear. Duke would buy it. Wow. Part of a wooden toy. So I can put it back together. Are you dead? I don't have whatever this requires. So that's good. Oh, I should probably be looking. Like, around. Because with the lichens, they like to, like, they just chill on top of stuff. This is back to the original place that I was at. Give me that. Should I have the thing for the wells yet? You know? Because there's... Weird. But yeah, should I have the well thing yet? Because I feel like I've seen so many. Can I go? Oh, I can now. Like, now that I know how to open this? Was it not something I could have opened before? What the heck is that? Look out the window. Oh, okay. Ew. So there's something out the window. That was so mean. Oh. Oh. Okay, it's 07-04-08, but like, that hurt me. That actually hurt. I just tensed up so hard, oh my gosh, I'm hearing sounds. I just tensed up so hard, like my neck cracked. That was terrible. What is it? A gun. And a thing. And a jack handle. Is this for the well? Don't do it. Why did it just get a little bit darker when I went outside? Oh my goodness, this is just... Like, I get it. I get it, it's Resident Evil Village, but it's a lot of village. I got this. As long as it's just the two of you, I've got this. Oh! You don't need that leg. You don't need your chest. Whew. That was mean. That was so mean. Okay. So now I got the thing. Wait, does this thing go on the well? There's a well here. And I get to put this on it? Never mind. Okay. I got something that does something. What's this? Oh, it's the guy that I shot. Yeah. Oh, the thing I got. I bet it goes here. Yes. And then this will move, and then I can go. And then I can go around it. And then I can go under it. Oh, no. I choked on my own spit. Okay. Now where? I see the other guys that way, so I'm just gonna quickly do the thing over here. What is that? What? Oh, what the heck? What the heck was... What? The pig, is that? What? That was crazy uncalled for. That just hurt. That something still in here. Okay, I'm gonna unlock this one. So that I can go back this way if I want. Yes, excellent. I learned my lesson. Unlock all the things. So that way, when you're running away and crying, you can run away any direction you please. So I still don't have that. But is there something in here that I didn't get? Besides that? Upper cupboards? Anything underneath? Okay. Okay, that's not, it's fine. Okay, we're moving, we're going, we're motoring along. So I have to go this way now to where the guy is. Let's aim. And it didn't kill him. That was less than ideal. Fine. I refuse to believe just one guy sitting creeping. Oh, I thought there was one. Oh! I thought there was one above me. Oh. Okay. So I can't go back there, but I can go in here. Yes, excellent. What is in here that I want? Pipe bomb. It's locked from the other side. Okay. So never mind that. Oh, this village, though. This village has gotten so much worse. There's something in there. I want it. Don't be doing anything like in Bros. What is this one? Wait, hold on. There's no way. Oh my goodness. I'm like, I've been saving that mine. And he didn't even care. Ooh. Here now. I want whatever's on the floor. I saw something. Give me it. No? Ah! Okay. I guess I go up in here. Hello. Due to Luther's long... Aether's? Keeping hold of his house key. Please find me if you need it. So I don't have the key to this house. Wait, who has it? Hold on. I read that and they don't. Hold on. Tuma Benvientos Gardener. Oh my goodness. No. So I have to go fight the... What is it? The puppet? Puppet lady?
One eternity later.
And then I can unlock to here. Sweet, okay. So now more is unlocked, and now I have to go in this house. Or do I go on this house? I guess we'll try going on it and see what happens. So I feel like the yellow, it's telling me to go. See, it's the yellow. Oh, this is the red chimney house. Okay. Oh man. Get ready. Oh, you stay dead. Okay. Why was I coming here again? What was in this house that I need? Who lives here? Do I need this? Oh, okay. Instructions. The wing key is just a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it whole. Okay, so now I got... Oh. Combined with the wing key. Oh, okay.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Now I got another key. And a book. Sacrifice two goats to Mother Miranda. Offered wool to Mother Miranda. Find her a list of drugs and tools in the next few days. For what? No messages. Won't stop the ruckus. Cave church. Oh. The child turned into a white crystal. She will turn to her original form no matter what befalls her. Then each lured a part of the crystal in a flask and they left. I forgot to bow to Mother Miranda before I fled. I'm still shaking. What did she do? What is that child? So my child turned into a crystal? My child is, what's her face from X-Men? You know? The one who turns into shiny stuff? Okay, so I just run straight and I run left. There's no way the game would just, like, let me run, right? Wait, should I try going through the other? Because, like, that one's apparently open. So I can go there. Do I want to try? Oh. Well, that's a tease. Okay. That was rude. Yeah, let's go to the Duke and let's save it. And that's good. Duke, I have questions. I have questions for you, man.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
So there's lords? Four crystal bits of the child. Wait,
Mother
why was he confused
Miranda
by the four lords?
The cold,
like, we've
calculating
seen
ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu.
We've all been saying her
second
name wrong.
Second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate.
Ooh. Dislike.
The third is Moreau.
Ew.
A being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills.
Okay.
It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those
waters.
Yeah,
there's a fish monster for sure. No way.
The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg.
He
works in his factory on
the
village
dangerous
outskirts.
He's
the
alarming.
Project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Yeah, what's he making in there? Because I haven't really seen many metal things. Oh. Oh my goodness, what is this? Okay. Maestro's collection. Are these treasures that I can have? Can I have that? What's this? Treasure under the strong cannibal splendor. Riverbank treasure. Pienvientos treasure. Moreau's hidden weapon. Okay.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map.
Yeah, I appreciate that, buddy.
Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Oh man, this game just...
Why are you doing all this?
Keeps adding
Why,
more
it's
things.
It's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
I mean, customer service, it's you know, it's pretty good. Collect rose, 1 out of 4. Ew. Did I look at what this is? I don't think I looked at this. Do I... Oh yeah. I'm gonna put this in it, right? Cool. Yep, that did a thing. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh no. Oh no.
What the hell?
Oh. Oh. Okay. Should I be trying to go back and get that? Hold on. It's been a while since I saved. Let's do a save. And then let's really run and just get that. Because I feel like that's cool and I want it. Maestro's collection. But I feel like Eloise's house has the flying dudes around. So that's just going to be a little bit troublesome. I wonder if I can just like run past them. Which is always what I wonder. That's always a question. Oh man. I can just like, maybe I can just get in the house. Not like Louise's. Oh. 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 I was not ready for one to be like right there. Oh, they're all coming. Hold on. Hold up. Hold up a second here. Hold up. We're just gonna do one of these. Oh my goodness. Those are just birds. I was thinking those were more and they were just gonna keep showing. Okay. What's your treasure? It's a necklace. Cool. Okay. And we are good. So, as always, thank you so much for watching. I've definitely been enjoying playing this game. I hope you're enjoying watching me casual my way through it. And yeah, I will do my very best to beat it. Hopefully I'll be feeling better, but if not, you can still expect gameplay from me, just no face cam. So, yeah. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.